Here we go. 113 pounds, semifinal match, Division III. Caleb Edwards from Rootstown versus Oscar Sanchez, Genoa area. Sanchez, returning state champion from 113 pounds last year in 2017. Caleb Edwards, a freshman, 43-5. Oscar Sanchez, a junior, 40-4. Two nothing. Sanchez gets the first takedown. Sanchez on top. Edwards from Rootstown on bottom. Sanchez wearing the red anklet today. Sanchez, 2-0 Sanchez. Sanchez chooses the down position. Sanchez able to muscle out of it. Sanchez on his feet, gets the escape. 3-2 Sanchez. Sanchez gets another takedown, 5-0. There across the other mat, you see another Sanchez from Genoa area. Wrestling the 120 pound weight class semifinals. Third at 5-1. Third 5-1, Sanchez on top. Caleb Edwards chooses neutral. Oh, Sanchez in a shot at the edge of the mat. Can he keep him on? Got a stalemate with 49 seconds left in the third. Sanchez up 5-1. Sanchez coming back in, route. 18 seconds left. Sanchez is able to hold on. He'll face Ethan Turner in the finals match. Ethan Turner of Troy Christian has advanced the 113-pound finals match. 7 seconds left. Like Sanchez will have an opportunity to be a returning state champion in the weight class. That is the match.
Division 4 to the 4th. Division 3, 126 pounders.